Hey Sagittarius, what's going on, y'all? What's going on? First of all, 66, okay? Harmony, balance, a relationship, in a relationship possibly. I say that, wow, because y'all got the number 5 right here, okay, if y'all can see that, and the number 1, and then y'all got 3 and 3 right here, and then the number 6 on this side. Oh my gosh, bruh. Wow. You got the number 6 right there. I don't know if y'all can see that. You got the number 6 right there. Wait. Right there. Then you got 6 right there. And you had 6 somewhere else on here. Right there. 5 and 1 was a 6. Damn. And you got 6 on the bottom of the deck, bruh. 6. A lot of 6s. That is harmony, balance. That's wow. Okay, Sagittarius. Hey, y'all. I'm Blue Phoenix. If you're new here, thanks for visiting my channel. If the message resonates or if you feel led to, I would be so grateful if you guys like the video. And definitely subscribe, turn on your bell notifications. If, like I said, if you feel led to, and to all my returning subscribers, hey, y'all. Ooh, choice. I was gonna say choice for the number 6 because that can represent choice sometimes. Wow. Wow. But hey, y'all. Somebody's in their head. A Queen of Cups. Okay. Thank y'all for returning. I do appreciate y'all's love. Y'all definitely drop down in the chat. I want to know where everyone is from. Like, what part of the world are you from? What city are you from? I'm down south in the United States, okay? Down south by the water. I love it down here. And I just want to know where my folks at, who I'm connecting to, collective, okay? You're making connections, Sagittarius. You connecting. What do you do? Connecting flights, I heard. Connecting... I heard souls. Okay. Okay. Oh, look. And then the Two of Wands. That's one of the soul, like the twin flame cards. Oh my God. And then you got 2 right here. Doubles. 2266. Wow, bruv. Let's get on one accord. Libra might be significant. Empress energy. Or either this is you, Sagittarius. Holy Spirit, thank you for this opportunity for me and Sagittarius to exchange some energies with one another. Help me tap into their situation, their life, they whatever is going on. And help me see what I need to see so I can get that information back to the Sagittarius collective in a way where they can understand it and use it for the betterment of their lives. Okay. Thank you for the protection, direction, and messages y'all provide me each and every day to my spirit team, archangels, orishas, ancestors, and all divine beings of the highest light. It's like, I do thank you. I'm open to receive messages from the universe for the Sagittarius collective. We agree? Amen. Ashe, so mote it be. 3:03 on the clock. All right. That's 10 cups. All right. Let's see. Maybe you're in your head about a collaboration, a possible collaboration. All right. Let's leave that as surrounding energies. What is Sagittarius's energy for the end of March, Holy Spirit? What you got anxiety about? A performance, I heard, for some of you guys. A performance, okay? Wow. That sage is really, really, really potent. Something is strong. A possible connection that you have with someone. You may look like Pisces. Might be significant with the High Priestess. Something you just know about this person. You feel like you're drawn to this person. Y'all had an instant connection is what I'm hearing. Okay. What is this for Sagittarius? What energy is Sagittarius going to be in? Wow. You want to offer somebody something? Maybe a Queen of Wands? What information? Or maybe someone wants to offer you something, Sagittarius. A Leo possibly? What energy is Sagittarius? What energy can they expect to be in right here for the end of March? I just want one. It's way too many. You got the 10 of Pentacles, the King of Swords, and the Wheel of Fortune. That's a beautiful spread, though. Wow. Let's see. Bring in a completion. ending, cutting through some bullshit within a family unit, bringing an ending to something. This could be at work for some of you guys. All right, what energy? I am so sorry. Independent energy. That's the baby Empress. Yeah, we saw the Empress earlier. Wow, Knight of Pentacles really wants to come out. Someone wants to bring you an offer. Who is this wanting to bring Sagittarius an offer, please, Holy Spirit? An offer of stability, of a family. Possible Libra, Aquarius, Gemini with the King of Swords out here. Okay, what is this about, Holy Spirit? This Knight of Pentacles. Somebody you've been patient with, or either they've been patient with you. Pisces and Virgo energy was broken out. Damn, that sage is strong as hell, bruh. It got all in my throat. Ew, it got all in my throat. Oh, somebody, I heard that's what she said. Ew. You know what? I'm gonna stop. Let me, cause, get, what the hell? Okay. So wait. Wow, are you thinking of marrying someone? With the Three of Pentacles here, a decision, the Hierophant, and the Two of Wands, this is a partnership card. This could be a wedding card, a marriage card to me. The Three of Pentacles, like a contract signing, a wedding certificate, a marriage certificate. Then you got the Hierophant here. I was about to say the Hermit. A Virgo might really be significant, but a Taurus could be too. Somebody thinking about marrying you, Sagittarius? Is that what this... Oh, wow. And a family, honestly. Possible wedding proposal? Marriage... What? Let me look. Marriage proposal. Twin flame is on the bottom of this deck. Sag, are you finna propose to someone, or someone finna propose to you? Let's find out. Let's clarify some things. Addiction is on. Wow. Wow. Let's see. Holy Spirit, Ancestor Spirit, God, please speak to me. Help me to tap into Sagittarius collective energy, please. Help me tap into Sagittarius energy. What is this all about here for Sagittarius? Help me tap into their energy. Help me tap in. Ooh, soulmates is on the bottom of the deck, bruh. Wow. Help me tap into Sagittarius's energy. And, excuse me. And the energy of their person, please. Twin flames popping back out. This person may stay at a distance for some of you guys. Okay, what is this right here for the two of, we're gonna start with this, the Three of Pentacles and the Two of Swords, please. A decision about a collaboration, twin flames. Okay. Oh wow, look y'all, this is literally mirroring each other. This is not mirroring, I mean, like, it's mirroring. It's 3-2-2-3. Wow, look at that. A decision, a choice. It's kind of like a blind choice, I heard. Some of y'all might not have seen this person in real life, I'm hearing. Some of y'all might have met somebody online, or some of y'all been waiting a long time to meet this person in real life. Or y'all met them on like Facebook or a dating app or something. And y'all waiting to meet this person in real life, but you're gonna meet them. I'm hearing journey, okay? And if you haven't seen this person like on the internet, I'm hearing like someone is meeting someone at a distance or something, or you gonna something, I don't know, something about, I'm hearing the internet or something, I don't know. Okay. All right, let's see what that's about, though. We'll leave that right there for right now. What is this 2 and 3 about, and 3 and 2 and all of this? What is this about, Holy Spirit? I'm hearing mirroring. But, okay, like, I'm seeing two sides coming together, right? Somebody tried to stop somebody. Cupid's arrow and coffee cup. Twin flames. I keep hearing that. What is this 2 of Swords with the 3 of Pentacles? Oh, wow. Heartbroken. Not enough. Love. Wow. What? What? This has nothing to do with love with Pentacles and Swords. It's like literally no cups out here except for what I just pulled. And this wasn't even, I just pulled this. What are we talking about? What else came up, turned over? Spirit, clarify the Three of Pentacles with the Two of Swords, please. Clear messages, please. One card, preferably. Thank you. Lightning. Wow, Scorpio energy. Sudden change. Shocking news. Surprise. Epiphany. Upheaval. Transformation. A sudden change. Wow, somebody else got this in their reading with the Three of Pentacles. Wow, who was it? Who did I do? It wasn't Taurus. It was... Y'all might want to look at that reading. Hold on. Leo. So a Leo might be significant here. Someone might stay at a distance, I heard. You've been patient with this person. Wow, someone may have stabbed someone in the back. Wow, is that what happened? And it brought an ending to a cycle? You cut through some bullshit, but now someone, it's something about an offer. Or you cut through the bullshit offer or something from someone. Okay, what is this about, Holy Spirit? Why did I pull the tarot again? Justice, balance, Libra energy, this King of Swords. Yep, you called out something, or somebody called something out. Page of Cups on the bottom of the deck. That's a message. Look at this. This is literally seeing through some bullshit. Or if not seeing through something, it don't have to be bullshit for all of y'all. But you saw through something. I heard catfish for some of y'all, okay? I don't know why I'm feeling that. I don't know what that's about. I honestly don't. This go down here. That's why I'm like, what the hell? My card goes right there. What is this about? What is this sudden change, soul spirit? What is this in reference to, please? Look at that. It's balanced, though. It's still this 3-2 balance. 2-3. Part 2 Kanye West. What? Part 2? Something's not done? Part 2. I don't know what bruh's saying, though. Oh, wow. Something might happen in Atlanta. An overindulgence or something. A Leo. The chaser. Somebody stop chasing. A Leo is very significant here. Look, take a chance. Risk. Being strategic. Options. Not showing hand. This is my Leo card. Leo energy. You got Scorpio and Leo. Libra. Sagittarius. No, that's not Sagittarius. Is it? No. Okay. Oh, you are Sagittarius. I'm like, why do I feel Sagittarius? Duh. Y'all forgive me. I done a couple of readings today. Sheesh. Clarity. Fell on the justice. I told you. Something is going to be brought to light. What is this balance about, Holy Spirit? Whoa. You might get this balance through, like I said, a message. Look, it's a message. Love. The Page of Cups. Look, and more love. More love. That's love, too. That's a new offer of love, okay? But look, it says a love call, coffee cup. Some understanding or something may come in a family unit. And it's going to bring about a celebration. See, I'm telling you, it's like some kind of discord was over here. And then you got the balance in the middle. And then you see the other... other side of the story is what I heard. On this side, with the celebration, with the two of wands, excuse me. But you got love call and coffee cup. That's someone expressing love, a message of love, thinking of you and letting you know. Okay? Meeting and conversing, savoring the moment, feeling uplifted in friendship. The song Jail is on. I want to say just strong, excuse me, alone. Hell no. He said, guess who going to jail? The sword is right here. Somebody going to jail. Somebody going to jail. Damn. He said, guess who going to jail tonight? The hell? I don't know who's going to jail, but damn, maybe they're going to mental jail. We did see the Nine of Swords and the Eight of Swords earlier. Well, I did, anyway. So someone may apologize, okay? Oh, and Twin Flames is on the bottom, but let me just say this. Be careful, though, okay? Don't just accept any old apology, okay? If you know that something ain't right, just follow your intuition. Follow your intuition is what I'm hearing, okay? The Labradorite has been very, very strong in everybody's reading today, okay? You might want to go get you some Labradorite, or you might want to, if you haven't already, maybe like charge your stone or wear your stone or get it, meditate with it, okay? All right, twin flame, yin yang, zen, balance, union, duality, coupling, complement each other. Look at that shit. That's nice. All right, what's this Two of Wands with the Three of Cups, spirit? Camera, reminiscing, keepsake, perception. Learn from the past and make memories, okay? Oh, he is kind of looking into, like, learning from the past and making new memories. Look, we're celebrating, okay? I'm hearing new friendships, new connections. Wow, the song Addiction was on earlier, and Addiction is here again, okay? Some of y'all may be battling with addiction, or someone is addicted to you. New phase is coming, okay? What advice do you have for Sagittarius Collective, please? Date. I'm hearing you got to get out there for you single Sagittarians, okay? Advice for Sagittarius, please, concerning this matter, or any more clarity? Because, I mean, what was this right here? We didn't even touch up here. I'm tripping. It's like you just cutting through seeing something clearly. But this, yeah, especially with this Ace of Swords right here, basically. That's what this is. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Definite Libra. And the Wheel of Fortune is a cycle. And it's the sword, the King of Swords is a very decisive person. He's able to make decisions. He uses his mind. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's my lawyer card. You know what I'm saying? Like, somebody who can talk. Somebody who can talk, meeting and conversing. I'm hearing guard your mind, okay? Yeah. But the Ten of Pentacles, that's abundance. That is ultimate abundance. Then what the hell is this Knight of Pentacles I have for spirit? Hammer, sabotage. If somebody try to come back with an offer, hold on. Oh, okay, no. I'm sorry. Working on it. They're like, no. Working on it. Working on what, spirit? Working on what? Sunglasses. Damn. What? Working on your perception? Or someone is working on their perception? It says watching, looking, stalking, gaslighting, perception, and focusing out. Graduation day. He said, when the fuck was that? Dragonfly. Be lighthearted, okay? It's something you're going to find out, Sagittarius. It's something that you're going to find out. It says adapt, change, and heal, okay? Be lighthearted, finding out things coming to light. Maybe it's going to come so damn strong to the light, you're going to need sunglasses, bro. Like, real talk. Anything else for the Sagittarius Collective, Holy Spirit? Not today. Not dealing with hurt, awaiting a conversation, call, person. Boundary, still angry about what is that? Oh shit, no. Needs time. Abundance and a new phase. All right, girl talk. All right, I'm here. Talk to your spirit team. Something needs attention, possibly, that you are not paying attention to, that you maybe need to. Maybe you daydreaming too much or something. But something needs your attention. Spirit is trying to bring your attention into something. What is this that they need to pay attention to, Holy Spirit, please? Is they like they got the clock out here and stuff? Like, what's going on? They got this big ass clock right here on the Wheel of Fortune. I'm looking at like time. Look, the Chariot. So be power, okay, the patience or something. Okay, wait. What do they need? What takes time? Your growth, your changed mind. Look, working on it. Once again, Eight of Pentacles, working on it, working on yourself, working on your mind. Balance, okay? With the say, you got this is you right here, temperance. Balance, Sagittarius. Okay, y'all don't forget to turn on your post notifications so y'all know when I go live and do the free questions for my subscribers. All right. Excuse me, something is very, very strong. Okay, say so I feel led. I don't know why. I just feel led. Something about love, okay? Something about love for y'all. Because I feel like this, I don't know. There is no love out here on the deck, for real. Honestly, I don't feel like it was no, like, real life. Like, no. It's about you. This is what I'm hearing. This is about you, Sagittarius. It's not about someone else or something is what I'm hearing. This might not be for all of y'all. Let it resonate. You know what I'm saying? Meditate on it. Let it resonate. And all that other stuff. Whatever resonates, pick it up. Lead the rest. Why you say that though, Spirit? What you saying? What is this? What is this? What you saying? What? Hold on, Sagittarius, just for a second. I don't know what we doing here or what. It might not be nothing at all. I don't know. What you saying, Spirit? Okay. Okay. No more drugs for me. All right, Sagittarius. I'm feeling like if y'all have been... I feel like y'all are being called to... If you guys were living in an illusion or someone was causing an illusion or something, it's something about your mind, bruh. That sword being up right there to clear them. Like come up to something about a Libra. And your mind. I feel like y'all are bringing balance into it, though. Okay. Thank you, Spirit. Look, interest. Thank you. Look into your. I'm telling you, it's something about you, Sagittarius. You need to sit back, relax, and grab some snacks and pay attention to yourself, is what I'm hearing. It's something about you being still and bringing that balance to yourself, okay? It's something about you being still and doing this, all right? Like, you know, a lot of times we focus on other things, but it's something about you getting something aligned with yourself. Where's that damn balance card at, Libra? Yeah. Look at all these major arcanas, bruh. Look at all these major arcanas. My gosh. You got Libra, Sagittarius, Cancer, Virgo, and Pisces. All right, Sagittarius, yeah, don't forget to turn on the post notifications so y'all know when I go live. Y'all jump in there early so you get your question in. The earlier you get in there, the less time you have to spend waiting for your question to be answered. Make sure you have your question ready. Don't get in the chat and ask, can I ask a question? Yes, if I'm still live, you can. Unless I will pin a comment saying at the last question. You know what I'm saying? Either I will change the title of the video to no more questions or something like that, okay? But or one of my moderators will let you know if, you know what I'm saying, if the questions are done, because I can only go for so long before I'm just ready to tap out. All right, Sagittarius, I hope that if this message resonated with you, you would give it a like and a share. Help get this message out to other Sagittarius just like you who need to know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Wow, Hell of a Life by Kanye West is on right now, Sagittarius. I love you guys. I'll talk to y'all in the next video. Or hopefully, I will see you guys on that live stream, okay? Turn your notifications on so you'll know when I go live. All right, love you guys. Talk to you later.